looks gone in style and my smile's bent. I admit I don't shine in that department, so I went and I looked up the prices. You might think it's just a midlife crisis. Well, silly man, silicone, acting like a boy. We're in love, she's more than just a toy. I've got a second-hand sex bot living in my house. A second-hand sex bot. No one knows her, people stare, she's quite a thing to see. Well, okay, so her mouth never closes. I smell the roses, just the way I make her look at me. After food, we might take in a movie. She holds my hand, if it's something scary, well, I don't mind. My wife wants to join us, cause she's like family. Me and my second-hand sex bot, living in my house. A second-hand sex bot. I don't mind, cause she's been inspected, disinfected. So this peace of mind, and she's pure again. So when I'm in the feeling, well, it's more than fine. And when we're done, we're overcome. I nearly hear her trying to tell me, trying to tell me. I could almost love you. I'm a man and I have certain needs. Well, told my wife from the start I would never leave her. And I say on the whole she's relieved that I won't leave for a breathing kind of woman. So you see, she's secure knowing I'm always stable, watching there from behind our kitchen table. Well, funny thing, the silence is a big plus. From now on, it's just a three of us.
Second-hand sex bot.